Spillane clutching that knee. And he has played well. Remember, he took over for Devin Bush, who tore his ACL a little over a month ago. And he's been really good in the middle of that defense. He got the deflection, too. And now an injury timeout. I tend to Robert Spillane. And hopefully that's